A fight breaks out in a South Valley church, and now a church leader is accused of beating up one of the members. Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold is live to explain this controversy.
Doug, the incident report from the Bernalillo County Sheriff's Department shows the assistant pastor here at the Rock of Salvation Church is accused of battery. The fight was back in October during a meeting after church, and the victim wants to know why this leader still works here. These pictures taken in October show Miguel Duran's injured arm and swollen nose after he says the assistant pastor at the Rock of Salvation Church pushed him into a glass podium and punched him in the face. We aren't using the church leader's name because he hasn't been charged.
When I fell down, he kept attacking me and swinging at me.
The incident report shows Miguel Duran interrupted a church meeting and was asked to leave because the assistant pastor didn't like his tone of voice and demeanor. Seconds later, things got heated.
The conversation got a little bit upset.
Duran claims the fight started after he called the assistant pastor here a false prophet.
The church is supposed to be a place of love. It's not supposed to be a place of anger. We don't use the altar as a war zone.
This churchgoer tells us he has thousands of dollars worth of medical bills because of his injuries from the fight, and he wants compensation.
If I have to go to district court, I'm going to take him all the way. I'm not going to take this lane down.
And he wants reassurance that something like this won't happen again.
It's supposed to be a place of refuge, a place of love, a place where you could come and brothers and sisters can get along with each other, not to be punching each other in the face.
The assistant pastor was not here for today's service. We did ask the pastor about this issue, but he wouldn't comment because this case still hasn't been settled in court. Reporting live, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
Miguel Duran says the church has a restraining order against him, which means he is not allowed on the property.